Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Ampero stage 2. I just put this Fernandez, 1976 Fernandez, on the top to demonstrate how bulky this box is. Oof. Okay, so our nice. Oh, okay. So the actual Ampero box is not that big. Okay, that's cool. And I can see that this box is really similar to the, I don't know where that box is. Yeah, this is my box. Oh, not similar. It has a pattern, but that was the box of my Cube Sugar, and I still use this pedal. I mean, the Cube Sugar, it's so nice. It's a so good, simple device. But let's check. So we have a this. Nice sophisticated box, and we open it and it says, should be like this, right? Open. Ooh, it's really nice, really first class packaging. Yes. I need an adapter for this. Okay. Oh, I like it. You can see it's not so bulky, and we have the standard interface. This is a noise filter. I don't know how you call this. I think it's a condensator. Yeah, but I think I will find another kind of wire for this. I think it's 2 amperes, but I will check it. Yes, some. We have some wires. Oh, this kind of stuff. I bought a video camera almost 15 years ago in Hanoi. That was a Sony, and that Sony came with this kind of adapter, USB adapter. But now the other side is the USB-C. Yes, that's a USB-C. Okay, and there's another one. This is, that's the standard USB to USB-C. Okay, and the effect, oh yeah, I like it. It's not so big, but heavy like hell. Yeah, it's, yeah, I remember I read it should be at least 2 kilos, and yes, it's heavy, but not so big, not bad, but like an electronic device. Yeah, 5 foot switches, great. And I think I will take this one to a smartphone shop, and I will ask them to put some decal on this touchscreen. Yes, it's not so big. I love it. Same size as I had to do with the Ampero Mini, and with a power supply, with a foot switch, and with a separate small looper by Robin. It's just the same size. I thought that it would be bigger. No, it's not bigger. That's cool. Yeah, it also can be an issue because the switches are a bit close to each other, but probably it's not so difficult to reach them. Yeah, so that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That was the unboxing. Yeah, it's something happened here, but